Hello and welcome to Your Star Renaissance at Which Woman magazine. Are you someone who dreads getting dressed in anything other than loungewear? Or perhaps you love getting dressed up but you've forgotten how to do it and you lost all your confidence? So in this video I'm going to give you 7 outfits for each day of the week where you can look stylish and comfortable, and guess what, they all include denim so you don't have to move far out of your comfort zone. I am Eleanor Salter. I am a certified style coach and image consultant, and I'm also style editor for Which Woman magazine. My passion is to help women over 50 to find out who they always imagined that they would be and to dress for that person so they have the confidence to carry on with the rest of their lives. So if you're new here, then don't forget to click the subscribe button so you can catch all the other videos, and stick around to the end where I will be giving you 3 tips on how to choose the best jean for the more mature shape. Now, we've spent the best part of the year being stuck at home and wearing clothes that have been comfortable and have protected us from the life outside, really. A lot of us have spent it in loungewear, a lot of us have spent it either in jeans and sweatshirts, or some of us have spent it wearing pyjama bottoms and smart tops so we can go on Zoom calls. But whatever it is that you have been wearing, it's time now to get rid of that and to start afresh, because we can now start going out. So I'm going to show you 7 outfits that you can put together easily to help ease that pain. Monday morning, let's start the week sparkly. How about a black pencil skirt with a slit at the front? Wear that with a silky blouse and a jacket in a lovely colour. Put a pair of high heels on, take a bag that is either the same colour as your jacket or a complementary colour, and you're good to go for whatever you want to do. I've never understood why we can't wear denim for work, especially the darker denim, so rock that look. Tuesday, how about a denim dress? Either one of the lovely fitted ones or a shirt dress. You can dress these up and down. You could put a jumper underneath if you want to keep warm, or you could wear a cardigan over the top, or just put a jacket over the top to make it a bit smarter. Accessorise it with either a pair of heels or a pair of flat ballet shoes, some lovely jewellery, maybe some pearls, and you've got a lovely outfit to wear whatever you're going to do for the day, whether you're going out shopping with friends or just staying at home. Now, Wednesday, how about meeting your friends and going for a walk with the dogs? But instead of just wearing jeans and trainers as usual, why not go for something a little bit more stylish? How about this time wearing a pair of leggings, stay with me, a big cashmere jumper and a denim shirt with it open at the front so you're wearing it as a jacket. Team that with a pair of baggy socks and walking boots and they'll all be really jealous of you. Now, Thursday, whatever the day brings, you will look stunning in this outfit. It's one of my favourite go-to outfits. A pair of white jeans, this time straight leg, either 3/4 length or full, and then team that with a blue V-neck cashmere jumper, a pair of ballet flats or loafers, put on some pearls and you'll look as if you've come straight from Rome. And I tell you, you can wear that anywhere and everywhere. Friday, it's the start of the weekend, so why don't you dig out your summer dress? Team that with a denim jacket, like the one here. The denim jacket, I think, just goes with everything and anything. I love them, especially with a summer dress. It means that you can wear them trans-seasonal, so it can go from spring to summer, autumn to winter, and they just lift every outfit that you put with them. But with a summer dress, it just looks really funky. Again, maybe team that with a pair of boots if you want to be really trendy, or a pair of flats, or put on your heels and go get them. Saturday. While it's likely that most of our socialising is going to be done outside, so how about a denim boiler suit? This can be worn with a lovely silk sweater underneath it for added warmth, or you could put a big chunky cardigan on the outside, or just a coat over the top. Put a belt on to cinch in the waist, and then maybe put some sparkly leather trainers on the bottom just for a really cool look. And again, it will just see you all through the evening. You can take off layers, put on layers, and you're good to go. Sunday, well, hopefully it's a day of rest, but let's also hope that we can do some entertaining, go out a bit, or maybe just walk around the house stylishly, this time in a good old pair of jeans. Team those with a white shirt, a pair of loafers, a brown belt, and if you're going to be going out, maybe put on a lovely soft leather or suede biker jacket. Keep your accessories simple, a natural handbag, just a pair of earrings, and you'll look really, really good. So, talking of jeans, I said that I would give you three tips on the best style of jean to choose for the more mature figure. So, tip number one, always go for a high rise, or at worst, mid rise, and then you don't get the horrible muffin top, which is the scourge of all of us. So, high rise jeans, and then you can just adjust the waistline a little bit. So, if you've got a shorter body or a longer body, just to keep the proportions right. But those are the best looks for the older figure. Tip number two is to always go for the firmer denim. Now, with these straight leg and tight leg jeans that we've all loved, they're great to have the all stretchy material, very comfortable. But really, when you've got a high waist, it's better to have a firmer denim because it just holds everything in and just looks smarter, so you don't get the baggy bit at the front. And tip number three is to choose a bootleg or a skinny flare. Again, they are the most universally flattering pair of jeans, that's difficult to say, and they suit most figures, especially if you go for a darker denim. They are perfect for the more mature figure. Has that tempted you to get out of your loungewear? I hope it's given you some inspiration and you're going to start looking at all your denim in a completely different light. If you want to carry on the conversation, then why not join us on Clubhouse with the Rich Woman Clubhouse room, which is called Women Reimagined. We hold our room there every Friday from 10 to 12, and it would be lovely to see you there. If you would like any more style tips and inspiration, then head over to the website yourstylerenaissance.com. We'll put all the details in the description below, and there you'll find all sorts of blogs and tips to carry on your style journey. I hope that you've enjoyed the video, and if you have, don't forget to click the like button, click the subscribe button, and also click the bell, and then you'll get informed of any new videos that come along. And I will see you next time. Bye.